I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn controller vibration off in Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Navigate to the Marvel Rivals home screen, and then click Settings at the top of this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Click Settings in this menu. The full Settings menu is displayed. Step 3. Click to select Controller in the menu at the top of this screen, and then make sure General is selected in this submenu. You'll see General options on the lower part of this screen. Step 4. Click to toggle off Vibration in this menu. Your controller will no longer vibrate when you play Marvel Rivals going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.